Hey, you! It's high time you pay all the rent you...
Someone call me? Paranoid.
Kaito-san, he's heading for the Champion District.
Oh, great. We're never gonna find him in that maze.
Probably why he's going there. Thankfully, we can always follow him from above.
Yeah? Wanna break out the pigeon?
Just try to head him off, Kaito-san, and be ready.
On it.
Oh, and try not to get carried away. Can't afford to get that thing fixed again.
Yeah, yeah. Just don't lose him.
Someone call me?
Just ducked into an empty lot, Kaito-san. Dead end. We follow him, we blow our cover.
What do you think he's doing in there?
Probably meeting someone he doesn't want to be seen with.
Makes sense. Pigeon's up. Can you see it?
Hold on. What the?
Meow.
There it is.
Hold on. I'll send a feed to your phone.
Nice flying, Kaito-san. Keep it steady. You been practicing?
Now's not a good time, Talk. Gotta concentrate. There's another guy in there with him.
So he is meeting someone. Hey, I know that guy. He's a bookie for horse races.
Trying to gamble his way to paying off debts, huh? Because that always works.
Yeah, well, if they came all the way out here just to meet, he must have the cash on him. We'll get what we need if we move now. You remember what we're doing here, right?
Collecting the debt that detected us. Oh, I get it. This is our chance.
Just relax. Let me do my thing, okay?
You got it, Talk. Don't fuck it up.
Nice night, huh, Detective?
Huh?
I hear the bookies in Kamurocho make some pretty good deals. You win 10% more, you lose 10% less. They make it sound so enticing. Maybe I should get in on it. Hey, where are you going? Don't you need your money?
What the hell is this? Who are you?
I'm here to get my client's money back. Before you lose it on another horse.
So they hired a thug to collect. Should I be impressed you found me?
A thug? Well, that's not very nice. You and I are in the same business.
You're a detective?
Afraid so. I hear you're pretty hard to get a hold of. That's why the people you owe came to me. Look, I know you have the money on you.
Hold up!
Fuck off!
You need to learn when to quit.
Shut up. I have it all figured out. I'll get the money! Didn't you say you were a detective? What's your name?
I never said I'd field any questions, asshole. It's Yagami. Take a good look. Now do you believe me? So, let's be civil here. Just hand over the cash, okay? 150 grand sound good?
Back the fuck off. You running some kind of racket here? I'll sue you.
Oh, yeah? You gonna sue? The fuck do you think you are? Huh?
Hold on, Kaito-san.
The hell? You're not a detective, asshole. You're fucking Yakuza.
Oh, yeah? Guess you know what'll happen if you don't pay up then.
Hey, ease up, Kaito-san. I'm sure he doesn't want to piss you off anymore.
I said all right! Listen here, asshole. I'm gonna sue your ass into the goddamn ground. You see this? You broke my fucking nose.
Don't be so melodramatic. I think we both know who threw the first punch.
No way I'm gonna let that slide. Just you watch, you'll see the court's gonna... Huh? But that's... a lawyer's badge. So you're not a detective.
And? You still wanna sue? You know... you won't know what hit you.
Thank you.
Tom Rocho. No better place for a night out. A neon city. But the brighter the lights, the darker the shadows. The whole town's run by the toughest Yakuza family out there, the Tojo clan. And the deeper you dig, the more interesting things get. More dangerous, too. Take this burglary ring. Just a bunch of kids looking for kicks. Word is, they met on some sketchy website. Never even seen each other's faces. As for the cops, they can't catch a single one. The only thing anyone really cares about in Kamurocho these days, though, is the murders. Over 3 months, three Kansai Yakuza have turned up dead. Most think it's the Tojo clan making some kind of power move in the ongoing turf war.
This one's missing its eyes, too.
That's not the only thing, though. All three of them were missing their eyes. It's in one little corner of this city that I run a detective agency. I work alongside my partner, Kaito-san. Funny enough, he's ex-Tojo. And me? I'm Takayuki Yagami. Used to be a lawyer, but I put that life behind me 3 years ago. As for my badge, it's barely even a decoration at this point.